We're sponsoring a new band. It's called The Velvet Underground. And we're trying to... Well, since I don't really believe in painting anymore, I thought it would be a nice way of combining, and we have this chance to combine music and art and films all together, and we're sort of working on that, and the whole thing is being auditioned tomorrow at 9 o'clock, and if it works out, it might be very glamorous.
What sort of thing do you intend to do with the band? Could you talk about that?
Well, it would be the biggest discotheque in the world. And it will have 21 screens and, I don't know, three or four bands.